Are you getting the most out of your oral care routine? You brush your teeth every day, use mouthwash occasionally, you've got pearly whites. Yet over 50% of adults are faced with receding or bleeding gums, sensitive teeth. Over time, a weak routine can take a toll on your oral health. So what makes a good oral care routine? Complete, regular, and gentle care of all your teeth and gums. Complete? Yes. Which means cleaning all 5 tooth surfaces. With a toothbrush, you can easily clean 3. But to clean the remaining 2, you need to use an interdental brush, pick, or floss every day. Gentle? Absolutely. Over time, vigorous brushing with a hard brush can irreparably damage soft gum tissue and enamel. To get the most out of your oral care routine, just remember, it takes 3. 3 gentle steps in just a few minutes. It's a bit like an oral fitness program. Ready to start? Always begin by gently brushing your teeth and gums with a soft toothbrush. Brush for 2 minutes, twice a day. Next up, interdental cleaning. Use your favorite gentle interdental brush, pick, or floss. Finish with a non-aggressive fluoride mouthwash. 3 gentle steps, and you're done. Easy, right? If your teeth are tight, try a thin interdental pick or a fine floss. If you tend to forget, keep your interdentals or floss next to your toothbrush to remind you. And if you need a little extra motivation, set a reminder on your phone with an encouraging message. Great! Now you're all set to get the most out of your oral care routine.